Yes, taking a unique trailer on the road to teach disaster preparedness.
So we sent Fox 40 meteorologist Adam Epstein out to the state capitol where the earthquake simulator is ready to rumble. Adam, they're going to give you a ride?
I'm hoping to get on this ride pretty soon and call it a ride, but it's a simulator of an earthquake, and it's something that many Californians have to worry about. You know, we come here, we move here for the weather because it's so pleasant, but we do have earthquakes. I'm joined by Brian Ferguson, Cal OES. Brian, thank you for being here today. Why is this here in Sacramento today?
Yeah, we're really excited to be out here in advance of spring break, just kind of talking to Californians about some basic steps they can take to be prepared if an earthquake were to strike, whether it's when you're on vacation or when you're at home. So, you know, we've had wildfires, we've had COVID, but actually the greatest threat we face here in California is an earthquake, so trying to help people get prepared.
And now you can actually feel it and have a frame of reference for what a magnitude 3, 4, 5, and this goes up to 7?
Up to 7, so not for the faint of heart.
Yeah, that's a real deal.
Whoever wants to get on there, we're going to tell you and help you experience that shaking.
Is there a chance that we can go on
right now? Yeah, come on.
All right, let's do it. We just got here and we'll step on up. All right. Safe. I don't know if you're going to come on, but you can watch from the outside because, you know, the camera shaking, that could be rough.
Yeah.
Brian, are you going to come up?
Sure.
Safe will stay outside.
Might just get you to sign.
Okay. I just need to sign a waiver. All right. Injury waiver responsibility. Okay. And give it my signature right here. Bam. All right. This is the real deal. So, Brian, can you walk me through what we're going to do here?
So, we're going to start shaking.
Okay.
If you are ever experiencing an earthquake, what you're supposed to do is drop to the ground, cover, and hold on.
Okay.
You don't actually run to a doorway, which is what most people think you do. You drop where you're at so you don't experience that.
Interesting, because I heard door frame is the safest place to be, but not quite.
No, yeah, drop, get under something if you can,
and
hold on.
That's old? Okay. All right, so this looks like a lab that we're in. We have magnifying glass, some beakers on the wall, and we're going to start shaking?
Let's do it.
All right, let's
do it.
Here they go. So what are we starting off with? What's first?
Oh, no.
There's a video there that shows like something breaking.
What magnitude are we at here? Do we know?
I think we're about 4.5 right now.
4.5?
Going up.
Wow. This is not something you could stand in. My feet are flailing all over the place. And we're getting stronger?
Get stronger. Hold on tight.
Wow, yeah. This is white knuckle type of earthquake that we're going through. And if you ever thought an earthquake might be fun, being in here would definitely change your mind. This is not a 2.
In an active earthquake,
so there's a screen in front
seconds.
Of me too that's showing what it would look like shaking outside with things falling off a building. And wow, Brian, that's intense.
That's why we got to be prepared.
Yes. So if you've never experienced an earthquake like myself, feel a little bit weird standing right now. This definitely gives you something to think about and a frame of reference.
At the Capitol till 2 o'clock today, anyone wants to come experience it.
2 o'clock. I mean, I wouldn't call this a ride so much as an experience. Did you guys see that inside? Melanie, Richard, what do you think?
So Adam, that was a four, what was that, 4.5? I mean, that looked like a, what, 6, 7?
He looked terrified.
Did we get up to 7?
I think so.
Yeah, I think we got up to 7 on that. So there's no chance you could stand in that.
Well, it was like throwing you off the chair, right?
Wow.
I mean, you had to hold yourself in there.
Yes, my butt was lifted off this.